I came from the back. He couldn't be a little bit. Huh? funny.
This guy?
Yeah, this guy? Or Luke. Peaches is okay. It's Luke. Because before when we tried to wash Luke, he doesn't like going back into his kennel. He used to try to escape.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We don't blame him for wanting to escape.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's it?
It's a pretty full
over
pack.
Oh yeah.
It's
yeah, it's really it's beyond full. It's
because you usually go there once
a week.
Once a week.
Yeah. Yeah. I usually go there on Fridays, but I switched, so now I'm gonna do the Humane Society on Fridays, and then I'm gonna do pack on Wednesday.
Well, we know. I mean, it's better with the new building. It's better than the old building.
Yes.
It's the old building now.
Yeah, it was hard with that old building.
Cause you used to volunteer with Open. Right?
Yeah. I stayed there for about a year, or I was in the old building for about a year, and then we opened up the new building.
Oh, they opened. Well, and it's fine. It's better with Dr. Bukowski
here,
too. She's very
curious. Yeah, she's an awesome vet, man.
She worked at the workshop.
Really? Yes. Oh, I was wondering about that.
That's kind of, well, that's a really nice, it's a really nice area for the file, but it's not as nice, you know.